Are we getting less religious? Every 10 years in the UK, we have a national census giving us data about the way we live. And since 2001, that's included our religious identification. What story does this data tell us about religion and non-religion in the 21st century? In the media, the big headline has been Christianity is dying. The number of people ticking the Christian box dropped by 12.4% to 59.3% between 2001 and 2011. If this pattern has continued, then the UK will no longer be a Christian-majority country. But this isn't a simple story. The number of Christians from some minority ethnic backgrounds has been increasing. And equally, someone might tick Christian but not have attended church for years. The broader trend of falling numbers of Christians isn't due to immigration. Muslims still only make up 4.8% of the population, a rise of less than 2%. Nor is it due to a rise in new religions like Jedis or Scientology. The biggest increase, 10.3%, was no religion. But this is where census data gets tricky. Who ticks the no religion box? It could be a confirmed atheist, or someone agnostic, or undecided, or even someone who is spiritual, perhaps enjoying a yoga class or aromatherapy, but less keen on organized religion. In fact, many are probably just indifferent. Religion is just not particularly relevant to their lives. So no religion doesn't necessarily equate with goodbye religion. In fact, when we dig down, religious identity, commitment, and practice are complex. Someone might tick a box in the census, but their own story, like millions of others, is unique. Are we getting less religious? Perhaps the best answer is, it's complicated.
Get more from the Open University. Check out the links on screen now.